leyo mthetho njoba kundlovu ethilo kodwa kayazi lemthetho yangkhona efuzelungu.
That was Machobana Ncube, MDC candidate in Bulawayo's Nkulumane constituents. He was just telling us that when he's voted into power, he's likely to change the laws.
Why did Tendai be the hold on to the fast?
This is about carbon. Let us find this kind of one.
MDCT candidate Tamsanqa Mahlangu in the same constituency saying Minister of Mines Obetimpof did not submit the diamond funds to the treasurer.
One side, the government they sworn you. But appointed at the same time the minister where you utilize from deputy. In the eye for my party where it went still, you could why I said today again, you're not deputy minister.
That's David Ndlovu, ZANU-PF candidate in the same constituency, telling us that former MP in the constituency, Tamsanqa Mahlangu, failed the residents.